Welcome back to my channel. My name is Caitlin. If you're new here, please make sure to hit that subscribe button. So you guys, a little while ago, I posted a video called How to Style Tights, and that video really took off for my channel, and it made me realize that there's a lot of people out there that want to know how to properly style tights, so I've decided to dive into that a little bit more today and give you something that is a little bit more in-depth and specific. So today, I'm going to be telling you guys and giving you guys some inspiration for how to style white tights. I think white tights are the perfect go-to tights for the spring season. They're personally what I reach for, and I have a ton of pairs that I'm going to show you guys. All of them are different styles, different materials, a bunch of different options for whatever you're looking for, and I'm going to give you an idea of how to style them as well. So without further ado, let's just jump right in. Okay, so the first route that you can go for your tights is getting a pair of white fishnets. Now, personally, I don't usually like fishnets. I just don't really like the way that they look. I don't think they're very classic, but I have found a pair recently that I do really like, and I'm sure you guys have seen the Gucci tights all over your Pinterest boards and stuff like that, and they're like $400, which is insane for a pair of tights. I'd be so afraid that I would rip them, so I would never invest that kind of money in a pair of tights. But recently, I found a very, very good dupe. Let me put my arm in and show you what it looks like. So this is the dupe that I found. As you can see, it's got the little G's on them, and it looks pretty much just like the Gucci tights, which is incredible. These ones were only about $20, just over 20 bucks, and they actually are a fishnet material. These ones are really cute if you're opting for something that's a little bit more stylish. If you're not really caring so much about keeping warm or anything like that, these are a go-to. I adore them, and I think they work so well with so many outfits. The one that I'm gonna show you is kind of the classic Gossip Girl style. I feel like if these were around for the original Gossip Girl, Blair would definitely be wearing them. So this is the outfit that I went with. As you can see, I have this gorgeous pearl button-up blouse that I got from Zara, and I paired it with a little pleated skirt that I got from BB. The skirt is high-waisted, but it has a little bit of a drop waist incorporated into the design because it flares out towards the bottom instead of immediately from the hips. So I decided to leave the shirt untucked, and then it gives it a really cute kind of effortless preppy style, especially when paired with the tights and a pair of classic Mary Janes. I think this is a great option, especially if you're looking for something really, really stylish. This is definitely the way to go. If you're like me and fishnets aren't always your cup of tea, those Gucci tights were definitely an exception for me. But if that's not really what you enjoy on the typical daily basis, then you might want to get something that is similar but not exactly the same. And this is where the kind of mesh-like tights come in. So up until I got those Gucci ones, these were actually my favorite pair of tights that I owned. And they are these really cute little mesh tights that have these tiny white bows on them, and they are just adorable. Every time I put them on, I just feel so special in them, and I kind of feel like a princess. So going off those vibes, that's kind of how I decided to style these ones. So as you can see, this outfit is very Princess Core inspired, which is one of my favorite aesthetics, obviously. I love Princess Core. So what I did for this outfit was I went with this really cute high-waisted flared skirt. It's a skirt that I got from Old Navy a few years back. It's really cute. It is like this light blue and white design. And then for the top, I went with this really bohemian style crop top that I got from Hollister. And it's really cute. I love all of the lace on it. I think it's adorable. I think this princessy inspired outfit is absolutely perfect for the bow design on the tights. And then I also went with just plain white ballet flats that I got from Zara. Honestly, I never thought to combine these things before when I was trying to put together outfits for this video that you guys haven't seen on my channel before, but I adore this combination, and this is definitely gonna be like a go-to outfit for me once we're finally out of lockdown. So the next thing that I'm going to be showing you is a little bit of a warmer option. For me personally, I live in Canada, and spring can be really unpredictable as far as the weather goes. Some days it's really, really warm and it almost feels like summer, and then other days it feels like we have not left winter behind. It is that cold. So on the days that it is a little bit more cold and you don't want to wear anything that has holes in it like the mesh one does or the fishnets, then what I would opt for is a pair of knit tights. So this is one of the pairs that I have. They are very thick and very soft. Now, funny thing, I actually bought these ones from the children's place because it's so frustrating, but looking for colored tights for women in women's sizes is really difficult, and it's much easier looking at children's stores. So if you can fit into a children's extra large, I definitely recommend checking out some children's places. But I think these are really, really cute. So they have like a little diamond pointelle pattern on them, and they also have little tiny hearts going up the side of the leg, which is just adorable. So the way that I style these to keep them from looking too wintry, because like I said, they are thick tights. You can tell that they're knit just by looking at them. What I do is I style it with a very, very obviously spring outfit. By this, I mean I normally go with shorts because for me, shorts are a spring-summer thing, much more than a fall-winter thing. For this particular outfit, I'm actually wearing the little cashmere sweater that I have on right now. So again, it's great for if you do need to keep warm on those colder spring days. But the color of it is this bright pinky lavender, so it's very spring. And then I've also paired it with my white Shein shorts, which are super cute. I love these shorts and I've been wearing them ever since I got them. And then of course I added the knit tights. So this keeps it still looking very spring and very seasonal, but still keeping very warm. I also threw on a little pair of ballet flats that I got from ASOS. It brings in the purples from the top nicely, even though they're not exactly the same. It adds even more of a pop of color. And personally, I think that this is better than just throwing on a pair of white ballet flats like I did in the first one. Otherwise, there's just too much white and you kind of lose your shape. Everything just kind of blends together and it just looks like a blob of white, which is not what you want. So I think definitely use the shoes to break up the white. Okay, so this next one is just a plain white pair of tights. And I am cheating a little bit for this one because these are my ballet tights and they're actually a really, really, really pale pink, but they're so pale and so light that they almost look like white. And honestly, to me, this color is neutral enough that it will work with pretty much any outfit. So I do consider these a white pair of tights. So I just wanted to use these ones to show you a very simple way, an elegant way to style a pair of white tights. So the easiest way to do this is just to throw it on with a classic white dress. So I went for my spring dress, which is this beautiful lace dress. This can be dressed up, dressed down. It's just a staple. And if you don't have a white dress in your wardrobe, I definitely recommend getting one because it's just a classic for this season. And then with these tights, I think that the outfit is really cute. A great option for if you do, like I said, need to keep a little bit warmer, or if you just want to add more of a fun Gossip Girl touch to your outfit, they are a great choice. Okay, and on to the final outfit. This one is an interesting case because these tights here are really different than the other ones that I've shown you. So they are a knit material, just like the other outfit. They are definitely thicker and warmer than some of the other ones that I've shown you, but they are kind of a fishnet. They're like a thick knit fishnet. I haven't seen anything like this before, but I do think it's really fun and it's great if you still want that fishnet look, but you do want to keep warm. So this one is adorable. As you can see, it's got little tiny hearts going down the leg. Now, when you stretch it out, you can see that it is kind of like a fishnet material, especially when I have it on my leg. The design is very reminiscent of fishnets. The way that I styled this is I took a black skirt from Zara that flares out and has this really cute little detail on the side. And I paired it with my Zara sweater vest, which has these cute frilly sleeves on them and little baubles all over it. I absolutely love it. The sweater vest is an off-white, so it works perfectly with these off-white tights. But altogether, I just think that it's really adorable and really classic. But anyways, you guys, those were my tips for how to style white tights for the spring season. I will leave everything that I can, every product that I mentioned, linked in the description box down below, so make sure to check that out if you're interested. Oh, and I'm just gonna say this right now because in my last video, I got this question a ton, so I'm just gonna say it now so that I don't get these questions in the comments. A lot of you have asked me to do a how to style stockings video. I don't have any stockings, I don't own any, so I can't make a video like that right now. So I'm just going to throw that out there right now. But who knows what I'll do in the future. Maybe I'll buy a pair. We'll see. Anyways, you guys, make sure to subscribe to my channel and like this video. Leave a comment down below of which outfit you like the best, and I will see you all in my next one. Bye!